There is big news tonight for all Americans who grew up with Mr. Rogers. While no one could ever replace the late Fred Rogers, the modest educator from Pittsburgh who did the simplest possible children's show based on the neighborhood of make-believe. This being the TV business, one of the cast members is getting an animated spin-off. Daniel Tiger, technically the son of the original Daniel Tiger, will now have his own show on PBS Kids, continuing the themes that made us appreciate the great Mr. Rogers.